was a girl like Lily. She was a pretty little heartbreak machine. She had a way to part a fool and his money. She was a lucky little gambler's dream. Yet she promised up a woman whatever, and she could give a man to do anything. About a morning he'd be cleaned out, crawling on his knees every night to hear some prophet sing. He said, I may not be a rich man, baby, but I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take you out tonight in the city. I'm gonna spend all my money on you. She'd take a seat up at the bar around 7. She'd wait for some poor sucker stumbling by. Then she'd pull him in and drag him on under. Then she'd drown him in those big dark eyes. And with the moonlight breaking through a crack in the sky, when he was broken and the damage was done, he'd give up everything he had for a love that could never be able, screaming at the top of his lungs. It's like I may not be a rich man, baby, oh, but I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take you out tonight in the city. I'm gonna spend all my money on you. Some Hollywood scene. I try to tell him stay away from Miss Lily. That woman's trouble, if you know what I mean. Well, he just laughed and said, well, I think I can take care of myself. I said, well, don't pretend you haven't been warned. They found him walking in the morning by the side of the road. Yeah, he was naked as the day he was born. He said, I may not be a rich man, baby, oh, but I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take you out tonight in the city. I'm gonna spend all my money on you. Tonight in the city, I'm gonna spend all my money on you. Ah.